this is going to be. This is championship belt against championship belt. In the ring or coming into the ring now, you see the ICW champion of the world. We're talking about Tony Atlas with his manager, the Duke. And he will face the Japanese heavyweight champion, the Japanese frontier martial arts champion. I'm talking about Atsushi Onita. And both of them have title gold belts around their waist. And both of them will be in action here in this for the ICW tag team.
This match, he takes that belt.
And if Onita takes this belt, he'll take the ICW belt back to Japan. Ladies and gentlemen, around ringside, you may or may not be able to see, but we have all kinds of the Japanese press here.
A contingent,
and perhaps we'll get a shot of that. We have foreign photographers all around the outside of the ring as they get pictures of their Japanese champion.
And I'm not talking about Apta. He's a little foreign, but he ain't a foreigner.
Onita on the outside waiting for Tony Atlas, but again, the foreign press that is here is unbelievable as they, you see a couple of them there taking pictures.
This is international championship wrestling. Of course we're going to have international photographers.
And
common sense, Doc, get with it, will you?
A big contingent of the foreign press here, but again, both belts held up in the air. The Duke, manager of
Tony
Atlas.
Check out those boots of, what's his name, Sushi?
Onita.
Well, whatever his name is, now he's a Jap, but check it out. Look at those boots. He has Reebok sneakers on underneath those illegal knee pads and shin pads. I don't think those are illegal.
This is going to be one whale of a match. I'm telling you that. These two are great champions.
What's all that
giving
green
Atlas
stuff,
credit is due.
What's that? Listen, yo, Atlas doesn't want to be touching this guy.
That is called a fog.
What's he doing now?
And now look at the martial arts as he attempts the kick. Atlas takes away from it. Atlas facing his toughest challenge
in many moves. I've heard a lot about this Onita guy here.
This is one to check back and watch, ladies and gentlemen. You don't need a lot of commentary on this one.
Good. So that means you're going to shut up and let me give a lot of play-by-play.
Well, I'll tell you, a lot of these two gentlemen, if you viewers at home can watch, there is no question at all. They can see the action. It won't take a lot of description.
Oh, yeah, sure. Run to the ropes. That's one of your tactics. Your friends used down.
Well, Onita, let's face it. There's some respect on both of these people out there.
Atlas don't respect him. Why would Atlas respect him?
Because he wears a championship belt. That
don't mean nothing. When Joseph Boldy had a championship belt, Atlas didn't respect him, did he, Dow?
Well, Onita, a champion in another country from Japan over here to try to wrest the gold away. There's the fog, the green fog.
What was that, Dow?
The green fog into the face of Tony Atlas. And Onita comes down again. The karate chops over the top of the head. And Atlas into trouble along the right here in front of us. Again, the karate chops to the midsection. Now Atlas turns Onita around.
Beat him
and
up,
Atlas
brother.
Smashed in the face.
Beat him up.
Onita smashed
to
the midsection.
Yeah. Like a doctor, he's going to work.
Atlas, a big smash down to the back, and Onita kind of loses his jersey a little bit. Atlas grabs him by the hair of the head, smashed right in front of you, as you see, into the turnbuckle. Takes him to the other turnbuckle, smashes again to the turnbuckle. And Atlas putting some paint on Onita right now
Here comes a belly-to-back suplex. Nobody does it better than the man.
And Atlas down at a count, easily down on his back. And again, a big smash now by Onita into the face of Atlas. Into the face of Atlas.
Come on, Atlas.
And Atlas into trouble here, ladies and gentlemen, as this championship belt is on the line. Both championship belts on the line, as a matter of fact. And Atlas right now is in trouble. Ladies and gentlemen, we're told we got to take a commercial break, but don't you go away. We'll be back with more of this championship title match. Back in action, ladies and gentlemen, you see the Japanese champion, Onita. And right now, he has the ICW champion, Tony Atlas. And he has him in plenty of pain and trouble on the canvas, right directly in front of us.
That hole right there is working on the trapezius muscles and also the foot. Look, he's got like a claw on one. His left hand is using as a claw. And the right
it's almost like a sleeper hold, isn't it?
That's right.
And again.
This Japanese knows all the pressure points.
And he is the martial arts champion. And right now, he looks like he's trying to put Atlas to sleep.
But wouldn't you? That's an easy way to win.
I would want Atlas to sleep, yes, if I was going to wrestle against Tony Atlas.
It ain't going
to
happen. It ain't going to happen.
Big shot in the midsection. Another big shot. Kick. Big super kick from Atlas.
As sure as I'm bad, that ain't going to happen.
There's the big headbutt on Onita. Now, as Atlas fights back, flips him across to the rings. They'll meet in the middle. Oh, what a clothesline. Onita is down.
Here it goes.
Atlas,
Hiroshima.
Big splash. And a kick out by Onita.
Hey,
a champion
tough.
In his own right.
It's the first time I've ever seen Onita. I've heard a lot about him.
He's a champion.
He's not disappointing, I'll tell you right now.
I'll tell you, he's something exciting to watch
this
out
here. This is a match. Here comes a pile driver, maybe?
I don't know. Onita's
smart.
A kick, kind of a hit to the groin.
What do you mean, a kinda? That was a low blow.
And then look at the big super kick to the back of the head. Another kick to the back of the head. Another kick to the back of the head. And Atlas is in some trouble right now. Another kick to the head. And Onita has resorted to every tactic that Tony Atlas and his manager, the Duke, have used for so long. And Onita trying out now to win and do anything he can.
You see, Bob Dow, this is wrestling at its best. Two men fighting right
now.
Two
champions.
Fighting, right. And they're fighting. They ain't playing no games, Dow. They ain't selling no dolls. They're fighting.
Right now, you see again the kind of a sleeper hold pressure points being put on by Onita. And Onita right now trying to hold back and put the sleeper hold on Tony Atlas. And basing left is big crowd chanting for USA to a degree out there.
To a degree. A lot of
you
people
can hear him in the background.
A lot of these people are well-known wrestlers. Their first time to see Onita too, and they're cheering for him. The crowd's a little mixed now. Let's not get it like everybody's against Atlas and everybody's for this guy.
I didn't say, oh.
Whoa, what's this?
I don't know, as Onita just takes something and
he just took a swig of some swill.
I don't know what it is.
Look at it, it's like.
And he's got it in his mouth right now, and Atlas is putting the pressure on him, but Onita just took a drink of something over on ringside. And it looks like Atlas right now, he's been at the referee's eyes as Atlas ducked, and the referee is blinded by that green fog. The bell is gonna go off, and right now, Onita is being dragged out of the ring by Atlas. And Atlas and the Duke are going after him right now. And now Onita rammed
right
into
the pool.
Oh, and Onita wants out. Anita's trying to get out of here. Atlas and them are going outside the ring now.
Oh, look at Atlas. And now
big
what's
crowd,
this?
And they're going
right into a table.
Crowd.
And here comes a chair.
And a chair coming
out.
And Atlas and Onita trying to get right outside the crowd. Atlas and Onita.
They better get the security.
Yes, they better.
They better get
the youngsters.
They're going at it right here, Joe.